Hello and welcome to my channel. This tutorial will show you how to change a Mac user account login username. This MacBook has two users, a user called user1 and another user called demonstration. I'm gonna change the account login username from demonstration to user2. First, log into the account whose name you wanna change. Now, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and choose System Preferences. On the System Preferences window, click on Users and Groups icon. Make sure you are logged in as an administrator. Now, click on the padlock below, enter your Mac login password, and click on Log. Now, right-click on the user account and choose Advanced Options. Right at the top, it gives you a warning. Be mindful that making changes to account may cause issues. Here, we leave everything unchanged except for the full name field. By changing this, we are changing the Mac user account login name. We are not changing the account or its own identity. If we replace demonstration with user2, we see that the user account login name changes instantly. No restart is required. This is what it looks like on the login page. Please subscribe to see more tutorials like this. Like if this was cool and comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.